Knock, knock, who's there? Don't be so scared, it's only me tonight. Pull out all your brand new colors, plug in your light bright. Yes, I know we are a little bit confused. We're all twisted up like a Rubik's Cube. Scream, scream, shout, shout, don't you pop out, it's not raining today. Step on a crack and break your uncle's back, cause we're all made of clay. Yes, I know we are a little bit unglued. We're all twisted up like a Rubik's Cube. Just bought a brand new slinky and I pushed it down the stairs. It only went down 2 steps. Does anybody even care? Yes, I know we are a little bit confused. We're all twisted up like a Rubik's Cube. Yes, I know we are a little bit unglued.
I'm telling you, this here puzzle box competition they're having on Saturday, that's going to be the key to saving my marriage.
Puzzle box competition? What the hell are you talking about, Gary?
On the radio, dumbass. They're having a competition looking for the best puzzle boxer in town. I need to be that guy so I can save my marriage to Betty Sue.
Why is that?
The winner gets $500 and a trip to Jamaica. Jamaica, can you believe that shit?
Jamaica.
Hell yeah, my old lady would cream in her drawer for a trip like that. I gotta get good at this damn thing.
So far, you sucking, man.
I know it. There's got to be a secret to this damn thing. I'm gonna figure it out. I gotta kill you to do it. Biggin, how you doing, boy? What you got, you some treats?
Yeah.
All right. Hey, you ever seen one of these things here before, big boy?
I don't think so.
I doubt it. Man, you're gonna go into a diabetic coma. All right, $7 even, big boy. Okay, okay. There you go. What in Sam hell just happened?
I tell you what just happened. Old big boy just come up in here and whipped your ass. I mean whipped your ass.
You shut up, you son of a bitch.
Man, I'm sorry, man. Please don't stretch my shirt. My mama just got me there.
He must worship the devil or something.
It's the devil's son. He might be right. Look at him. He done hit a whole bunch of souls.
I got somewhere to go. Move on over. You are going too slow. Red means stop. Yellow means slow down. Green means go. So let's go all over this town. Speed on up. I got somewhere to be. Speed on up. I got someone to see. Red stop. Yellow slow down.
Hey, fella, you got a flat?
Yeah, This damn low rent ass wheelchair keeps breaking down on me. My cell phone's broke. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
How are you gonna fix it?
I just need to go get my spare wheel from my house.
How far is your house?
It's just 3 blocks that away.
Hey, you need a lift?
Yeah, you got one?
Sure, man, hop on.
She likes it when I rub her belly, cut the crust off her peanut butter and jelly, and I use good soap, so I'm
and
not
by the way, my name's Neato.
Nice to meet you, Neato. My name's Willie.
Yes, yes, y'all, we won't stop, and if you're on fire, just stop and drop, roll around on the ground, make a loud sound today. Hooray. Two plus two equals four. Who's that standing at my front door with a half-eaten apple core today?
What the hell are you doing, boy? Who's that big-ass white boy you with?
Be quiet, Mom. He's helping me with my wheelchair.
That better not be no damn bill collector.
Mom, shut up.
I'm just saying. Damn all right.
Mom, you're crazy. Here you go, Neato.
She likes it when I rub her belly, cut the crust off her peanut butter and jelly, and I use good soap, so I'm not smelly today. Hooray.
Hey, Neato. Thanks for the help. I owe you, man.
Oh, that's cool. Hey, Willie. If you ever need my help again, man, I live right there. Just letting you know.
Okay, man. Thanks for the ride.
She likes it when I rub her belly, cut the crust off her peanut butter and jelly, and
Mark?
I change my socks so I'm not
Set?
Smelly today. Hooray. Two plus two equals four. Who's that standing at my front door with the half belly, cut the crust off her peanut butter and jelly. I use good soap.
Hey, roller skate Kate, what you doing?
Just finished warming up.
Hey, did you get that Cobra Culture move down yet?
No, not yet. I'm still working on it, though.
Did you make the team?
I have to try out first, Danny.
Oh, don't suck.
Gee, thanks, Neato.
I'm gonna go play some Sega.
Okay. I'll be in later. Tell Mom to put my food in the refrigerator.
Okay.
Hey, Neato. Don't eat my apple pie.
Shut your breath. Mom, roller skate Kate said just put her food in the fridge, but I can have her pie.
No, I didn't, dummy.
Nice try, Neato.
I wasn't quite ready to go home yet. You wanna hang out?
Yeah, man. You wanna play Sega?
Man, yeah. You got the hedgehog again?
Yeah, get your butt in here.
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah. Extra bonus points. You going down.
Come in.
Hell yeah, what's up, Biggin?
Hey, can I help you?
Yeah. I was wanting to see if I could get a minute in private with you.
Yeah, sure.
Me and you private. Not me and you and him private.
No, it's just my best friend Willie. He's cool, but what's the problem? I paid you for the treats.
No, it ain't nothing to do with that, Biggin. What it does have to do with is this. I was wanting to see if you could solve this thing again.
Maybe.
How did you do it?
I don't know. I just did.
Can I ask you a question? Do you worship the devil?
No.
Do you have any kind of special powers?
I don't think so.
You think you can do it again?
Maybe.
Well, give it a try. Hell yeah, you do worship the devil.
No, I don't.
Don't matter. Listen, I'm going to need you to do something for me, Biggin, okay? I'm going to need you to enter this puzzle box competition this Saturday that's coming to town, and I'm going to represent you and be your agent. How's that sound?
What's an agent?
Don't worry about all that. That's confusing, okay? Well, what I'm going to need you to do is just do what you just did, okay? Just enter the competition and solve this thing. I'm going to do all the other work, and when we get done and you win, I'm going to give you $100 cold cash.
I don't know. Maybe?
Come on, man. That sounds like a good deal. I need your help with this one. I'm desperate, man. I'll do anything. Come on, Bubble Bath. Help me out here.
Hey, Roller Skate Kate, how much money do you need for those new skates for the Derby?
$100. Why?
Okay, deal.
Awesome, man. Listen, you take this here cube, train with it tonight, and fill this piece of paper out. Okay?
Okay.
You are going to be my little chubby stallion from heaven. Woo! All right. Keep training, big boy.
What's all that about, Neato?
Nothing. I guess I'm a stallion from heaven.
Weirdo.
Davis, tell me about the first time you started getting a little heavy with the girl. You know, like your first French kiss.
My first French kiss?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it was beautiful. I was like about, I think I was like 11 years old. We were sitting out back. We just had some popcorn and some punch. We were back on the swing set, and I was kind of rubbing my hand up on her leg and stuff, because you know I actually got a blowjob before my first French kiss.
Wow.
So this was, you know, the same girl. It was Tasha.
And your, we were kissing. Your fucking sister, Tasha?
Oh, no, Tasha, my next door neighbor, Tasha.
Oh, okay.
You know, she was not my sister.
Yeah.
She was my next door neighbor.
Had me worried there for a second.
Yeah. But she told me, I'll tell you what, she told me I was the best French kisser she had all day.
That's awesome, dude. Hey, Ham Sandwich. You seen that low-life criminal cousin of yours?
Leroy!
No, why would I have seen him?
You see him. You tell him that the long arms of the damn law are after his skinny, greasy, punk ass.
Well, why do you want his greasy ass?
I don't want his actual ass.
Well, I do.
Shut up. Listen, either one of you sees him, you call me right away. Got it, Buttermilk?
Punk ass. That's not.
What was that about?
I guess my cousin Leroy must have done something, man. I don't know.
I thought they was coming for me. Close call. I was about to be out this piece.
Hey, Willie, you want to go to Biscuit Town and get a sausage, egg, and cheese biscuit?
Yeah, I'm kind of hungry.
Cool, let's go.
That no good Leroy Smooth. We're going to catch that damn freak show even if it kills us.
I'll tell you what, I want to take my gun, stick it in his ass, and say, hey, Leroy, I'm going to blow your ass away. And I'll tell you what, with my gun actually in his ass, he's going to listen.
Tell you one thing, either way, he smuggled his last shipment of Altraxel in my town.
Hell yeah.
So you want to dance with the devil.
Those cops seem pretty mad asking you about that guy.
You in the mob or something?
No, I don't know why they're mad. Leroy's my second cousin. He works at that Cochrane stripper club. He's an exotic dancer or something.
Your cousin a stripper?
I guess. I don't know.
Oh, damn. That's messed up.
You be wearing thongs and stuff?
What's that?
Huh. You don't even want to know.
So you wanna dance? Dance with the devil. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. Oh, you wanna dance?
Hey, Neato.
Hey, Loretta.
Do you want your usual sausage, egg, and cheese biscuit meal?
Yeah, I want to get two, please.
Who's your buddy?
This is my best friend, Willie. We met earlier on the side of the road.
Well, y'all go sit down. I'll have your order right up.
Thank you.
You take away, take away. You take away, take away. Take away, take away. It's not like I give a damn.
Dude, I love this song, man. Think I'm gonna make this my encore song tonight. Next up on the main stage, Leroy Smooth. This song's like fucking on a waterbed with the 8 turn to 80.
Yeah,
hot. Yo, gotta find my cousin and get this next shipment worked out. You cool for a minute?
Yeah, I'm cool. I'm going to his house.
Nah, I think I know where to find him. You can't miss him.
Man, this is good.
Yeah, I love sausage, egg, and cheese biscuit meals.
God, scrumptious.
So good.
Hell yeah, son! I got this contest wrapped up, boy. Old fat boy from earlier? Mm-hmm. Yep, he's gonna let me represent him and be his agent. And for doing that, all I gotta do is give him $100, and I get $400 in a trip to Jamaica! Hell yeah! Woo! I'm telling you, son, I'm gonna win that contest. Trust that killer. I will win.
Did you leave any biscuits for the rest of us?
Maybe, I don't know. Hey, those cops were asking about you earlier.
Cops? Talking about Shays and Davis?
Yeah, that's them.
Oh, shit. What'd they say?
Just asked if I saw you. Are you in trouble or something?
Just asked them if I could in a uniform. You know, for a party I'm throwing? That's all.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Neato. Can I have something sent to your house? See, I'm moving. Need an address to send something to.
Yeah, I guess.
Cool, man. Thanks. Hey, it'll be in a box with blue tape. Don't open it. You just call me when you get it.
I don't have your number.
Here. Take my card.
What's an exotic specialist?
Man, you're looking at it right here, son. Leroy Smooth, exotic guru.
Whatever. I'll just give you a call when it comes in.
Hey, cuz. Meet my buddy, Kelly.
Hey, Kelly.
Kelly's my apprentice. He's known as a Tuscan Wrangler. Ain't that right, Kelly?
Ladies love the long hair.
You a what?
You can call me the Wrangler.
I ain't calling you shit. You white boys are crazy.
Who are you?
I'm Willie, Neato's bodyguard.
Neato, hey, you just call me when you get that box. Bring it by the Cochrane.
Okay.
Control this monster. I've become
Why the cops after you, Leroy?
Oh, man, they just getting all pissy. On account of that trip for Shay's wife's bachelorette party. Whole girl couldn't keep her hands off my man missile. So I had to launch it. Gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I thought it was because of that Valtrexel stuff you got going on.
Man, there ain't nothing wrong with getting some Valtrexel from Mexico for cheap. Selling to my customers. Gotta get it anyway. Getting it for me just saves them from the doctor bill, and I make some extra cash.
I thought you made extra cash selling fake IDs.
I do. A mogul of moguls. Just don't do one thing, Kelly. Just pay attention and learn, Wrangler. One day you'll have it all just like your good buddy, Leroy Smooth, right here.
So when you gonna teach me that gorilla ball technique for my dancing routine?
Be patient. Be patient, Kelly. Crawl before you walk. Just remember, ladies love the long hair.
Yeah. Love the long hair.
What you up to, nerd face?
Nothing. Why don't you go land on some pavement?
I think I will. I've been working really hard on my Python script, so don't go bother me. But I'll call you when I get down so you can come see it.
Bug off. We're playing Sega. This is so serious.
Whatever.
Hey, Neato, is that your sister? Y'all look nothing alike.
Oh, yeah, man. She's adopted. Her mom left her to go to the roller derby, and now Kate thinks if she joins the roller derby, she'll find a real mom or something stupid like that.
What's a roller derby?
Some woman thing with skates, man. I don't know. Come in.
How you doing, ham sandwich?
Okay.
I just came by here to tell you I entered you in that competition Saturday.
So?
You been training?
Training?
Yeah, training. You better not mess this thing up for me, boy. Let me tell you something. You better get that cube and get to training and be ready. You hear me? Training.
Okay. After some Sega, I will train.
I'm gonna come by here on Friday. I'm gonna check on you, okay? Make sure you're ready. You need anything?
I think I'm all right. I come by later and get a sweet berry ice.
I'll get you all the sweet berry ices you can handle after you get through with training. All right?
All right.
All right. Well, get to work. I'll be back Friday.
Okay.
Train, boy. Train.
Hey, Neato. What was that training stuff about?
I guess for the contest.
Where did you train at?
I don't know, man. Maybe look in the phone book. They gotta have training places in there.
Oh, yeah, the phone book. Let me pause this. Got one right over here.
It says training right here, man.
Yeah. I got this. Get that number. Yeah, is this the place you train at? What time are y'all open till? Oh, okay. Okay, well, we'll be there. All right. Hey, Neato.
Yeah.
They're open till 10. You wanna go train?
Yeah, can we get a biscuit first?
Yeah, you know I like biscuits. That's what's up.
Okay, but after this game.
Yeah, I'm pause that jump. Going down. Going down.
Think this is it, Neato.
Are you sure?
Well, it's the right address.
All right, let's go train.
awful, man. Oh, you got like, you smell like Old Spice.
You're gonna lose.
Oh, goodness me. Oh, wait, hold on. Wait a minute. Yeah. Oh.
You spin him right around brown burrito. Right on down.
Now, please. Now, stay put me down.
Like commercials. Put me in. Not me. Put me in. Come on. Oh, that wasn't. What are you ladies doing here?
We want a train.
You want a train here?
Yeah.
What are you and Murderball gonna do?
What you call me?
Well, Superman, this ring right here is not wheelchair accessible. You have to be able to walk to get into here. Besides, it takes a real man to be a flying burrito, brother.
I'll show you a brother, motherfucker. Let's just go, Willie.
I need you to take wheels and roll on out of here.
Windmill kicks. Remember windmill kicks.
Windmill kicks. Remember that. Man, Neato, why'd you stop me? I was gonna kick his ass. I know, man, but I can't have you injuring your fighting fist if you're going to be my bodyguard on Saturday. Well, it's a good thing you stopped me from kicking his ass, because he was going to get messed up. You got to save those windmill kicks for my security. Well, if I got an extra one after Saturday, I'm using it on his face. Cool, but what now? How am I supposed to train? You ain't got to train with those guys. We can do our own training. Hey, you want to get another biscuit? You just want to see Loretta. You can't be hungry again. Man, I'm always hungry, but yeah, Loretta's pretty cool. Oh, I see. I ain't scared to be a wingman. You got any girls you like, Willie? Just a baby mama. You got a baby mama? Yeah, but I don't know if the baby's mine. You got baby mama drama? Yeah, this girl's crazy, but it's cool. How you know about baby mama drama? I just saw it once on a talk show. Man, yeah, it ain't no fun. Hey, Willie, aren't you supposed to diet if you're training? Is getting a biscuit against training rules? Well, you know what they say. Heroes never diet. Really? They say that? That's cool, man. Hey, do you sing? Sing? Not really. Why? I got an idea. They're having a sing-along thing down at the Jungle Gym Bar tonight. I think we should go and you can train. And if you sing, it'll help you out on stage. But what would I sing? We'll figure that out later. Let's go training. All right, but don't forget the biscuit. Nah, never forget the biscuits.
Listen, Kate, I know you want to roll with us. You just need a lot of work.
But I've been practicing every day.
Every day? Really? Do you know any takedowns, any swoops?
I know some swoops and some takedowns.
Practicing at home with your stuffed animals is completely different than being railed by a 350-pound Amazon. You're gonna get more than your feelings hurt out there.
I am ready. I really am.
You don't even have the right skates.
I'm working on getting some really good ones.
Some good ones? That's cute and all. Why don't you come back when you grow some tits?
Why don't you just give me a chance? That is all I want.
A chance to what? Get hurt? You're a lawsuit waiting to happen.
You haven't even seen me skate.
Listen, I know who you are. I know who your mom is. And one day, I'm sure you're gonna be great. Just not today.
You knew my mom?
I knew of your mom. She was the baddest bitch around. She took the team to 7 championships.
Yeah, I know. I have all her clippings from the paper. Do you know what happened to her?
If I remember right, she got pregnant, ran off with some rock star, moved to London, rolls with the team up there. It's a real shame that she got knocked up.
Yeah, too bad.
Yeah, too bad. We haven't won a championship in 17 years.
Look, I'm sorry.
You should be.
Listen, I'm just gonna go.
That's the best thing you said so far. Ugh.
Okay, Wrangler. Watch this. First, gotta rub your hand down her face. Oh, so softly. Then, gotta nibble on her ear a little bit. Then you gotta wet it up, like this.
What does that do? That, my friend, drives the ladies crazy.
Is that when the sex happens?
Oh, easy. I don't know about you yet. If you're a good buddy, Leroy Smooth, sex always happens. Oh, here, you try it. Hello? Oh, hell to the no. I did not give you no feverish blisters. But hey, if you want some Valtrexel, I've got some I'll sell you for cheap from 1995. Oh, man, she hung up on me. Can you believe that shit? Oh, she'll be back. They always come back to Leroy Smooth.
What's a feverish blister?
Well, it's like if a love spider bit you, and that's what would come up.
Like herpes?
Ooh, herpes. Herpes is such a dirty word. Love blisters. Blisters of love. That's what you call them.
Okay.
Now get back to caressing that head. Soon, you're gonna be a black belt in booty quando. Oh, easy, that's too fast. Oh yeah, that's better. Work it, son. Oh yeah, love licks. Gentle love licks. Oh, she's loving it now.
Hey, Willie, I'm not sure about this idea, man.
Oh, come on, Neato. You gotta get over this stage fright thing. It's part of training.
Okay, if you say so.
I'll even go sign you up.
Okay, cool.
Let's go.
What you need, man?
I need to sign my man up. Can you fit him in?
No problem. What's his name?
His name's Neato.
What?
Neato.
All right, what does he want to sing?
Neato. Tell me, man. Hey, Neato. I really need for you to let loose up there. Man, just go for it.
What do you mean?
Since the contest is on this stage, we need to get you comfortable here. Training, Neato. This is training. Get as crazy as you can get.
Okay, I think I can do that.
All right, next up to the stage, we got Neato. Neato up next to the mic.
I've been looking at the manual, okay, and it says that the age of consent in our county is 15 years old.
Yeah, that's section 42, paragraph 3. I remember it.
Okay,
very well.
Absolutely. Now, when they say 15 years old, do they mean like
15th birthday type thing, or that they look 15 years old.
Well, see, my thing is also, do you count the year in the womb? Because you should.
Absolutely.
The Chinese do it, and they invented yogurt, for Christ's sake. I mean, they got to know what they're doing.
I'll tell you what, they invented yogurt?
Think you've got that stage fright thing under control.
Alright, so what next?
I don't know.
Davis, you sure this vest will withstand heavy gunfire?
Quit being a damn sissy, you little sissy. You ain't got nothing to worry about, because I got a double barrel piece of loving from the man himself. Ain't nothing gonna get close to us. And if it does, I will blow an entire ass off, son.
So, boss called us in, especially just for this mission?
Hell yeah, son. He called it in and requested us, specifically.
Must be pretty heavy.
Hell yeah, must be gunfire.
Drug dealers?
Like a ransom, a kidnapping, or something like that.
Maybe even a bank robbery.
Whatever it is, Sarge knows that we're going to school it, son. There's gonna be lots of bloodshed.
Good. You know what time it is?
Hell yeah, son.
Prayer
it's
time.
It's prayer time. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Dear Lord, hold on a little bit. Yeah. Dear Lord!
Almighty.
Sweet, merciful, beautiful Father in heaven, which has been like a stepfather to me for these many years, I would like to please give me the ability to blow an entire ass, an entire skull, and an entire spleen off with one glorious shot. Mm-hmm. And please let me get out of this so I get my bonus check, because I got to make the final payment on those sweet little Lucky Charms silicone titties for my beautiful, beautiful bride. Mm-hmm. Oh, and please, Lord, also give me the ability to save some ammunition so that I can place my love bullet in the sack of every single perp in this county. Thank you, Jesus. Amen.
Amen. That was beautiful, Davis.
Thank you. Don't be a damn sissy, boy.
Here we go, boy.
I can't stand a fucking thief.
I am gonna blow his entire ass off.
Shot that right out of every fucking chance.
Long head, heavy, freaky boy. I can't get out of this damn thing.
Is this him? Just a boy right here? Yeah, boy. Free spot of the speed of spotless.
Oh, it's old six pack.
Oh, just a six pack. When I make you a felon, boy.
Get the other thing.
Daddy. You understand that I might have herpes from my wife?
Come on.
Hey, damn. Hurry, how do you get your hair like that all windblown and pretty like
that? It's some bullshit. Let me get him up. It's a big fucking Frankenstein.
Oh, hey, y'all. All the evidence. I'm about to fuck up your fuck your lips, boy.
Yo. Help me get him up. Get up.
Could have stole a better brand of Zeta, boy.
Zeta's not shit.
Yes, what you doing, boy? I will kill you dead! Yeah, see that?
Yeah, this is a summer gun.
How'd I wind up with only two of these dirty
guys? Hey, Willie.
How'd you know it was me?
How many other Mexican wrestlers do I know?
Good point.
Hey, you wanna play Sega?
I can dig that. Told y'all I was gonna get them windmill kicks, babe. Windmill kicks. Gotcha. Go down, man.
Neato, you got a call. Hurry up, can't have the phone tied up today.
Thanks, Mom. Hello?
Listen, Biggin, I done found me a guy on the internet named Dynamite Dan, and he can solve a puzzle box with his feet. Can you do that, Slurpee?
I don't know.
Well, listen, I done found me a pro at this stuff, and I'm gonna have to let you go so I can represent Dynamite Dan. I'm sorry, but I can't be losing that trip to Jamaica. I won't be entering you in the contest, all right? I appreciate all your help and everything, and I hope we can forget about it, okay? Well, listen, you come by the store and I'm gonna get you some Slurpees and some chocolate twirls and all the ice cream your little pudgy heart can desire. All right?
Okay.
All right. Well, you come by and check it out now, okay? I'm gonna hook you up. Let's just forget about this, all right?
Okay, man. Whatever. I guess I don't have to train for the contest anymore, man. Gary found another guy to enter.
What?
Yeah, he found some guy on the internet named Dynamite Dan. He said not to worry about coming on Saturday.
That's baloney. You still gotta be in it, man. I'll be your agent and security.
Really?
Heck yeah. Let me call the people down at the station. Get the number off the pamphlet. Yeah, I need some information about the contest on Saturday. Has Mr. Neato been taken off the list? No? Well, I need to change his contact info. Yeah, take off Gary, put on Willie. My contact info is 555-1731. Okay, we'll be there. Neato, you're in it, you're gonna win it. Can you dig it?
What now? What? Dig what?
Well, since Gary said this guy's on the internet, I think we should go check out your competition.
Okay.
Yeah.
You like that? Yeah, I like that.
Wow. This guy's good.
Yeah, you think I shouldn't do it? I can't do all that.
Now you stink like my feet! Inside my toes! Like an old cheese! Sandwich.
Oh, hell no. You gonna kick this guy's ass. I think.
You're my little bitch.
He just sounds like he's all good with that Dynamite nickname and all. All that foot stuff, that's not real.
It's not?
Nah. That's some George Lucas special effects stuff.
Oh, you are shit. You are nothing. Nothing. It is nothing but a little piece of shit. I will win every contest in the world.
You just need a nickname, Neato. Something that'll give you an edge.
I do. It will.
Yeah. If he's Dynamite Dan because he blows away the competition, then you need to be Neato Montana. No, that ain't gonna work. Neato the Burrito. Nah, that ain't. Let's see. Neato Folio. No, that ain't tough enough. Neato the Mosquito. That's it, the Mosquito. Cause you'll suck the blood out of Dynamite Dan.
Really?
Yeah, Neato the Mosquito.
I don't have an edge by being the Mosquito?
Yeah, trust me.
I will defeat my opponents just as Russia defeated the peoples of Antarctica. And we crushed them in the little ice castles. They thought the penguins would save them. Not true. All we did was take the little penguins and snap their arms off and smack them in the face with their own arms.
Yeah, this is Mr. Neato's agent. I just want to add my fighter's new name to the list. Yeah, Neato the Mosquito. Yeah, Neato Mosquito. Okay, cool. Can you dig it, Neato? You love it. I know you love it.
Yeah, I can dig it. Hey, wanna go get a biscuit?
Hey, bud. That delivery I need you to sign for.
Okay.
All right, there you go.
Thank you.
Awesome.
What are you gonna do with that, Neato?
I don't know. I guess I could take it over to Leroy at his stripper club.
Oh, not the stripper club. Know how I hate the stripper club.
I guess I could just knock and give it to him at the door.
Well, as long as I don't see no swinging ding-a-lings.
So you want to go over there?
Let's get this over with.
When's next practice?
Probably next week.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I think we'll help.
Oh, us. God, girls, here she comes. Yeah, it's official, she sucks.
Hey, you guys, watch this.
Not bad.
Yeah, you'll be good in, I don't know, never.
Can I practice with you guys?
You get the double dare Black Widow slide down, and you can practice with us.
This is the hardest slide in the book.
You maybe, not for a Hellcat.
Go ahead. Oh, God. Well,
hey, mister, who the hell do you think you are?
Me? Leroy Smooth, sexiest man with a farmer's tan. I ain't done nothing wrong, copper.
You know what you've been doing, Smooth. You're a menace.
You mean providing a little erotic entertainment? You want some?
Listen, boy, we know what you've been up to, smuggling that Valtrexol down from Mexico. That shit is illegal.
What, just because I ordered some for myself? That's just because I get a few fever blisters. That's all.
You call 1,000 tablets some, Smooth? Half this town gets their Beltraxel from you.
Half the town gets their herpes from you, you diseased prick. What's this? A lard face. What you got in that box?
Nothing, just some Sega games.
Bullshit. Hand it over here.
Mind your business there, Fresh Prince. This ain't got nothing to do with you.
Fresh Prince? You heard me there, Chair Jordan. I know what's inside here. And if I'm right, this prick's going down.
Easy, easy. Listen, guys, listen. Now, my cousin Neato here just got a couple old games for him to use up at the club. A
couple games, huh?
That's all. This ain't got nothing to do with him.
Oh, really? Cousin Neato? I guess he spells that Leroy Smooth. Ooh. And I guess Sega spelled Tijuana, Mexico. We got you, boy. Had a whole enchilada.
Hey, don't you need a search warrant to look at my property?
Search warrant? You want a search warrant, boy? Here, I got one right up in there, boy. You crawl up in there, and you find that search warrant, you sign it.
What the fuck?
Right. What's going
Davis,
on?
Davis,
what the hell is that? Shit. Back, get your feet off of that thing. Shit. That's beautiful. Damn. Man, get off. Back off, boy. This ain't got to do with you.
Y'all happy now, coppers? Y'all just messed up my sex toy party I was going to have. You fucked up a plastic penis. Congratulations.
Plastic penis, sex toy. Who you gonna fuck with that, you nasty son of a bitch?
Fucking wrong. Tell you what though, I'm not happy. Cause I didn't get to bust your punk ass, but I'm gonna get to. I'm not even worried about it, just a minor setback.
Wait a minute.
Yeah?
Do you live over in the valley?
Yeah, what's it to you?
Little, red house.
Yeah.
White picket fence.
Yeah.
Oh, my bad, man. Never mind.
You fucking piece of shit. If I ever catch you near my house, you consider what we did that dildo at the tea party compared to what I'm gonna do to you. I'm gonna have your ass dancing in a barbed wire thong on a glass floor. You hear me, you piece of shit? Huh? Ding, ding, ding.
Rat, oh, shit! Damn hill, boy! Ah! on! Calm down, alright?
Boy, get him back off!
This is police business! You calm down, son, alright? You got it? You alright? You want that communist savage beast? Get in there. Get you some of them animal crackers I got in the little console, and you'll be alright. Oh, man, see what you made me do to him. You got lucky this time, Leroy! You got lucky!
Leroy Smooth always gets lucky. Hey guys, come on inside with me.
Every day I hear your voice. Now I'm left with a choice to let you in or let it go. All the pain.
Hey guys, don't let that shit bother you. They just getting all pissy because I might have made a couple of house calls.
House calls?
Yeah. See, I got my ad up on Bob's list. My glamorous shot up there. Bitches be calling. Sometimes I might provide little erotic services on them house calls. Hey, think I might have made one in Shay's house. Oh well.
Hey, what's all that stuff from Mexico about?
Oh, well, it's a good thing you got that box. Otherwise, I might have been up the shitter. You might get another box tomorrow. If so, you just call me and I'll come get it.
Okay.
Why's that guy doing that?
Oh, Tuscan Wrangler? He's just practicing for tonight. Ain't that right, Kelly?
Neato, are you in some kind of radio contest thing tomorrow?
Yeah, why?
Well, they were mentioning the contestants' names on the radio, and they called you the Mosquito.
Damn right, the Mosquito.
Well, what time is it at?
3:00. You want to come?
Maybe. I've got y'all's order ready.
Awesome sausage, egg, and cheese.
Thank you. Well, have a good day.
Bye, Loretta.
Hope to see you at the contest.
All right, Dynamite Dan, we gonna crush these fools or what, boy?
Yes, we will crush them.
Well, get your little red ass down there and show them what you got. Come on! Come on! Count them
one,
out.
1, 2.
Oh, yeah.
3. 4.
Woohoo!
Five,
oh, you're my little red soldier.
Six,
oh, I love you.
7.
Oh, Neato Mosquito, you're going down, boy.
10.
Woo! Get on up here, boy. Come on. Yeah, we gonna crush him. We gonna crush him.
Hey, man, you really think that shitbag Smooth's actually been to my house?
Why would he go to your house? Your wife's not even that good. Oh, never mind. Go ahead. Whatever.
She always told me she took Valtraxel for fever blisters, not for genital herpes.
You ever see one in her face?
No.
Well, let me tell you, son, that's herpes simplex number 2. Oh. Genital herpes. Have fun with that.
Take it back, man. There's no way. She's got to have the number 1, not the number 2.
Well, let me tell you something, boy. I like you. I love you like a dog loves Dookie. But you're a little thin skinned, you're a little tender hearted. So I'm going to sugarcoat this for you. You ready?
Yeah.
You got your ears cleaned out?
Yeah, man. Come on with it.
All right. You know your wife?
Yeah.
She's fucking smooth.
Well, yeah, that's nothing new. I've told you that she shaves. She takes good care of herself.
No, you idiot. You know Leroy Smooth?
Yeah, shitbag.
She's fucking smooth.
What? How do you know this, man?
Well, listen. I was coming out of your complex about a week or two ago, and I saw his car pulling out. Didn't your wife, like, 2 Thursdays ago, say that she was going to throw some kind of Tupperware party for the ladies?
Yeah, at our house.
Well, the only rubber that she was selling, son, was ribbed for her pleasure.
Oh, son of a bitch. Hang on a second. Hello?
Stupid boy.
Security? Big deal? You got it, sir. You can count on us.
Hell yeah. What's that about?
Guess who just got hired on to run security at the Puzzle Box contest tomorrow?
Oh, yeah. Must be some terrorist activity going on.
Said it's a big deal.
Hell yeah. We better bring our A game. You got your bamboo net?
Oh, yeah, in the back seat.
How about your poison Chinese star gun?
Got it.
Hell yeah, boy. You ready for some terrorism control?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, boy.
You really think Leroy's been to my house, man?
Oh, yeah.
Tell you what, though. We get done with this, get the shovel out. Old Leroy, he's going to be taking a dirt nap.
Not the shovels again. Damn.
Come on, man. I got to have you with me. You're my number one digger.
Oh, man. This is bullshit. Every time someone fucks your wife, we got to damn dig another hole.
Well...
I got dirt all up in my fingernails last time.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Hey there, sweet thing. I need to ask you a question real fast, y'all.
What?
That fat-ass brother of yours, he's still planning on internet competition?
I don't know.
Hold on a minute now. If you can make him stay home, I'll make it worth your while. I'll give you $20.
Listen, mister, you need to talk to Neato.
Hold on now, sweet ass. Hold on a minute. That's right. I'll give you $40.
Listen, mister, you're being a little weird. I think I'm going to get back to skating.
Come here a minute. Don't you turn away from me, girl. Let me tell you something. If he shows up, he's going to be sorry. And so will you.
Let go of me before I scream rape.
All right, now. Whatever. You just tell him to keep away. You hear me? Keep away. You'll be sorry, girl.
And so will he. Sometimes you throw in the fucking scorpion in the clamshell?
Yeah, absolutely.
We're fucking... Gotcha.
Hey, Willie, you really think I got a shot at this thing, man?
I know you do. You're not thinking of quitting, are you?
Oh, no, but... God damn, it's so good. I mean, I don't even know how I do it. I just do.
You're gonna be awesome.
I hope so.
Hey, Neato? That creepy agent guy from earlier came over just a little while ago.
Oh, yeah? What'd he say?
Well, he was being all scary, and he said, I better keep you away from the competition or else.
Or else what?
Or else he was gonna hurt me.
He said what?
He said he was gonna hurt me.
That's it. Willie, give me the cube.
Oh, hell to the yeah.
Come on, Neato. Train me, babe. This is training. Oh, you're killing me, contest. Doing great, Neato. Keep up the good work. Oh, Neato, training, Neato, this is training. Ready?
You bet your biscuit I'm ready, man. What do you want?
We want a train. Alright, Neato. Good job. Doing great, Neato. This is training, Neato. Good work.
Come on. Come on.
Alright, Neato. Come on, Neato.
That's one.
You can do it. This is training, Neato.
And two.
Bust it up. No competition. Keep it up, Neato.
Come on.
Let's go.
Alright,
Neato. Alright, Neato. Train. Cause you're about to pay, Neato. Let's go. No contest.
No contest. Puzzle box came here. No contest.
You ready? Let's go kick his ass! Yeah!
What's up, everybody, and welcome to the first annual cube contest here at Jungle Gyms. I am Jungle Jim, and six worthy opponents are here today to win a lot of cash, a trip to Jamaica, all expenses paid. Who wants $500? Who wants a trip to motherfucking Jamaica? First up today, Crazy Chris and Dynamite Dan. Are you ready? One, two, three, go! Ladies and gentlemen, we've got to have some winner, Dynamite Dan. Let's go ahead and play a ring for you, man.
Come
on, Dan. Show us what you're going to do, Dan.
Hell yeah. One in. Oh, that's that damn right there.
Go, Dynamite. Whoa.
Woo, it's good.
You do it, boy. Welcome back. It's round two. I'm Jungle Jim. Look at round two right there. All right, here we are. Round two. The trip to Jamaica. $500 cash. Reckless Ricky. Neato Mosquito. Who's going to bring it all home? On the count of three. One, two, three. Solve that puzzle box. Come on. Are you ready? One, two, three, solve that puzzle box. That's right, take all the time you need. There we have it, round three. Give it up for Brenda. Let's hear it, everybody. Come on, come on. Ladies and gentlemen, Neato Mosquito. And folks, this is the finals. Welcome to Jungle Gyms Puzzle Box Contest. I am Jungle Jim, and we are down to the finals. Best two out of three wins all the cash. And the trip to Jamaica, Neato, you ready? Is this yours? Dan, is it yours? You ready? All right, then, let's do it. On the count of three. One, two, three, solve that puzzle box. Come on. Let's do it. Jungle Gyms Puzzle Box Challenge. I am Jungle Gym, and you see you there. Two,
Two out of three wins it. Right now, Neato Mosquito leading 1-0. Dynamite Dan, you got to get one more. Tie it up. One more for you, Neato. Wins it all. $500. Jamaica, we're all set to go. The crowd's into it. On the count of three. One, two, three. Solve that puzzle box. Come on. Let's do it.
We need a moment with him in private.
For what?
Get up. This is all you need to know, all right?
All right,
every
fine.
Answer to every question you've ever had, right there, baby.
All right, 40
caliber fine. Of knowledge.
This will be terrorism or something. All right, fine. It'll be just a couple minutes. It happens all the time. Don't worry about it, Neato. You'll be just fine, all right?
Come on out here, Gorbachev. Get the fuck up. Oh, yeah,
oh,
yeah,
oh, oh,
you like turning tricks in Gorky Park, boy?
Sit down.
Sit down, boy.
We need a prayer, baby.
Oh, yeah, we need a prayer. You don't mind if we pray to our American Jesus, do you? All right, here we go. Bow your head.
All right, I feel the spirit right.
Dear Lord, with your well-conditioned hair and your eagle eye looking down on us right
looking
now,
right now.
Please grant me restraint. Because I got a burning desire in my loins.
Oh, burn.
Give this boy some bullet braces. And please grant me the power in my well-tanned, shaved, glistening thighs so I can wrap a figure four leg lock around his Russian neck and squeeze until his head pops off. And please let me handle this with all the restraint of the glorious angels in heaven that are making you pancakes right now.
Oh, making them, Lord.
Amen.
Amen. All right, back to business.
Back!
Davis, you see what this low-life criminal piece of shit was trying to pull off in there?
You got a bomb, boy, huh?
No! No!
Scud missiles, what you got?
He was trying to be some kind of little sneaky, sneaky man and put some sort of lube on the box.
Lube?
No! I saw it, boy.
I smelled it. Smell a little something like this, huh? Smell that.
Get the fuck out of here, you sick fuck.
That's like nectar to the gods.
Is it over?
No, not yet. There's one more match to see who wins.
Well, are you in it?
Yeah, me and Dynamite Dan.
Great. Well, I brought you a sausage, egg, and cheese biscuit.
Awesome. Now I'm ready.
Let me take this. Goodbye.
This boy, you keep this junk up and I will blow the skull off the back of your red neck.
See the bodies in these pictures? They used to have heads attached to them. Heads, damn it! And if you lie to me one more time,
Remember your training. Remember your training.
I don't ever want to think about my training.
How can we forget?
Alright, son. You cheat one more time. The only dynamite that's gonna be blowing up is one of my pants. You better hope you brought some chapstick.
Hell is that? Oh, there he is. Oh, it's the gum god. Thank you. I've been praying for so long for you to come. Oh, you look so good. You did a little something with your hair, didn't you? You've done about 42,000 push-ups. But you are looking glorious in your tactical woman. Good Lord. I'm here for you. Tell me what to do.
He's not a god.
Hell yeah.
Central Dispatch sent me into regards to the audience assistance.
Central?
Central Heaven?
No, dumbass. They sent him for backup. Obviously, he doesn't realize who we are. Appreciate it. Shades and Davis don't need backup.
Damn.
Hey, come on. Get up. Rick, what's up?
Come with us.
Damn.
Alright, we good now?
Yeah,
alright, fine. That's good.
Need a new cube.
Got one left? That's it? That's all I got.
Davis. No lube.
Ain't no lube on it.
Alright, continue the competition. But Dan?
Alright.
You ever watch him?
He's watching. Alright, sorry about that, everybody. Welcome back to the third and final round of Jungle Gym's Cube Contest. I am Jungle Gym. And here we go. This is for all the marbles right now.
It's about to get serious now. Go, Neato!
Neato, we're tied up here. Dan, are you ready? This is for all the shebang right here. On the count of three. One, two, three. Solve that puzzle box. Come on. You can do this. Come on.
Come on, boys.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got us a winner. Put your hands together for Neato, the Mosquito.
$500 cash.
Hey,
Neato.
Hey,
you want a bet? I'm Willie. I'm his trainer. We train together. I'm his agent.
Come on, everybody. Round of applause for Neato and Mosquito.
Windmill kicks. Windmill kicks.
I'll carve you a pumpkin. We'll put it in the back. If you'll be my Sally, I will be your Jack. And if you want a pump, I'll dig you a lick. And if you have a sweet tooth, I'll make you.
Nice tower trip. And yeah, thanks. I didn't think you had fire in you. I'm impressed. Does that mean I can try out now? I don't know. We'll see. Come on and talk to me. I will. Good job, kid.
And I hope to hear your voice always close and near. I hope you don't learn magic, so please don't disappear.
So Neato, what are you gonna do with all this stuff?
I don't know, man. I was thinking, roller skate Kate, here's $200 for your new skates and uniform for the derby. Is that enough?
That's more than enough, thank you.
And Willie, here's $200 for you. Put some new tires for your chair, because those are kind of busted.
Man, I don't know what to say.
That's okay, man. My back still hurts from the last time I had to carry you.
What about you, though? You won all this stuff.
I get my trophy, and I have enough money left over for a new Sega game and like 100 biscuits.
Make it 200.
So, Kate, since you're gonna be famous and all, think you're gonna need a bodyguard?
Yeah, I gotta make the team first, but one day.
Well, I'm gonna have to go and practice up on these windmill leg kicks for them crazy roller derby girls. But ain't nobody gonna bother you, not with Willie, the bodyguard. Windmill kicks. Windmill kicks.
I hope to hear your voice always close and near.
Hey, dumbass. You really think that bullshit amateur cheating was gonna get past a couple fucking pros like me and Davis here?
Silly boys, soon to be silly little bitches.
Oh yeah. Bubba's got a few spots open in his cell tonight.
Hell yeah. And those both those spots are in your asses.
Don't worry though, guys. Anal sex only hurts the first time.
And the second.
And the third, really.
And pretty much on the fourth time too. Hey, but you know what? There is one positive thing about tonight, son.
What is that?
Peanut butter night.
Oh, yeah. Yep. At least you'll have a little fucking flavor to go along with the ride.
Yep. Peanut butter and jism.
Oh, yeah.
I'll be eating me a peanut butter sandwich while I watch the show.
That's pretty sick.
Bubba, you still wear that diaper?
Say your favorite color is blue. Well, That's my favorite color
too. Take it off. What's your problem? What is that? Come on, you lost us the game last week. Good job.
Want to turn the world over.
Brenda, this is pathetic.
While eating your candy.
You want to go home? You're supposed to be a hellcat.
Yeah, so I told her to kick your ass.
Yeah, last night was great. I mean, it was really
so good.
Listen, you guys, we need to talk. What do you guys think about Kate?
Why do we need her?
I don't know, she's sort of a joke, really.
Pigtails, light bright t-shirt. 1975.
I think everybody saw her fall.
Right.
Yeah. I don't know, you guys. I'm thinking about giving her a shot.
Whatever you say, boss.
Whatever you want to do.
Wrap your arms around me.
Money.
Thought you'd be here today. You just don't know when to give up, do you?
Can I roll with the team next to me?
I said you could practice here, not roll with us. You've got talent. You just need coaching.
So, I guess that's a no.
I've got a coach. I want you to skate with her. If you can pass her, I'll let you join the team.
Join the team?
Yeah, we need a water girl, so I guess you're in luck.
Anything, Linda, you know that. Is she here right now? Can I roll with her now?
No. Why don't you go roll, and I'll call her and see if she can come down.
Okay, thanks, Linda.
Wrap your arms around. Wrap your arms and don't let go.
Hey there, pretty lady. Need some help?
Wrap your arms.
Hey, are you my coach?
Yeah, I'm your coach. It looks like you're trying the Black Widow slide. That's a tough move for a girl your size.
Yeah, I'm having a lot of trouble with it. Do you know how to do it?
I'm the coach, aren't I? Here, put your right foot here and twist your hips. When you spin, push off your left foot like this.
Oh my God, how did you know how to do that?
I used to skate a little back in my day. Let me see some sprints. Give me five. Are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, one, two, three, go.
She likes it when I rub her belly, cut the crust off her peanut butter and jelly, and I used good soap, so I'm not smelly today.
We got him, brother.
Yes, yes,
we got him.
Leroy's going
down. Yes, y'all.
We won't stop. And if you're on fire, just stop and drop. Roll around on the ground. Make a loud sound today. And she likes it when I rub her belly, cut the crust off her peanut butter and jelly, and I change my socks so I'm not smelly today.
Thank you so Hooray. Much again. So Linda said if I pass your test, then I make the team. So, did I pass?
Oh, you just squeaked through. I think you're going to be just fine. Keep up the hard work.
Oh, I will. This is my dream. Thank you so much again.
Don't worry about it, darling. Just have fun and don't get hurt. I'll be at the derby watching you.
Really? Well, if I make it, it'll be my first time.
I have a good feeling about you.
I've always wanted to be a cat.
I know. If you need any more help, Linda knows how to get in touch with me.
Okay.
Don't worry, Kate. You're going to be a good one. It's in your genes.
Sure hope so.
By the way, what was I supposed to...
Hey, Linda. Who is that coach?
I don't know. Why? Did you like her?
Was that my mom?
Shh. Enough out of you. Listen, she gave me your number. She said give her a call. Yeah, promise.
Did she do that just for me?
Just for what?
You found her for me, didn't you?
I don't know what you're talking about. But you better get the mop to start mopping.
Yes, ma'am.
And hey, you know, being a Hellcat's a lot of work. Welcome to the team.
I'm a cat?
You're a cat.
I'm gonna be the best cat ever. Hey, Linda.
Yeah.
You're the best.
Yeah, you're gonna think I'm the best when you give me 25 more push-ups. Now get out of here.
Thanks for bringing me biscuits to the contest.
Oh, it was my pleasure. I needed like them.
Hey, now that Roller Skate Kate and Lily are off at the Roller Derby, I'm gonna need a new Sega partner. Wanna hang out and play for a while?
I think we could work that out.
Davis.
Yeah,
tactical
man.
Question for you.
Yes.
Hollow point or slug? Which one slays souls better?
Well, let me put it this way. A hollow point, when it actually enters into an ass cheek, or any lower extremity of the body, actually mushrooms out. And they kind of just give that little hobble thing like, oh, oh, I've been shot. But you throw a slug in the motherfucker's ass,
mm-hmm.
I'll tell you what, they stop, drop, and roll.
Okay, follow-up question.
Yes.
Why are you always shooting people in the ass?
Where are you supposed to shoot some damn buddy?
Center mass. I was at the academy with you. They taught us the same thing.
I thought they said center the ass.
Oh, well, that explains a lot.
Get your asses in here now.
Yes, sir.
Close the door. What the hell are you guys doing out there?
What you talking about? Out where, sir?
Out in the field. Tell you. Guys, you're walking a thin line here. There's folks in this department that want to get rid of you two.
Whoa, sir. Hang on a second now. I think at this point it's a little more than obvious that the only reason those guys don't like us is they can't even come close to the shit we got going on.
Superstars! For Christ's sakes, you shot a cat out of a tree!
Hell yeah, we did!
It worked, though.
Hold on a second. Smith here. You got Smooth in the interrogation room now? Here? All right, give me a few seconds. I'll be right down. And do me a favor, keep him on ice. All right. You done yet?
Yes, sir.
Sorry, sir.
Sir. You've got to let me in there with Smooth.
For what?
Just for a minute, something I need to take care of.
No, I'm not going to do
Whoa,
it.
Whoa, hang on
not.
A second now. I think you're forgetting you owe me a favor.
I owe you for what?
You don't remember a couple weeks ago when I saw you over in the...
Hey.
All we need is 5 minutes, sir. Just give us 5 minutes with the man.
All right, guys. Well, I'll give you a shot at it. But I need you to act right. Don't disrespect me, let me down here. And Shades, you got 5 minutes with this guy. You got it?
5 minutes is all I'll need, sir.
Don't fuck it up. Now get out of my damn office.
Okay. Out of book.
Going down.
Taurus.
Shades? Davis? Man, y'all guys gotta get me out of here.
Fuck no, Tard. Listen up. I got a couple questions for you.
11 inches, bitch.
Boy, you better start taking this stuff serious. Well, the next meal you eat will be through a straw. Got me?
Okay, what?
Have you or have you not been to my house?
I don't know what you guys are talking about.
You know what the fuck I'm talking about. Are you fucking my wife or not? If you are, tell me yes and I'll take that shit up with her. If not, you're gonna make a big enemy who's gonna guarantee you get fucked by an even bigger dick.
What are y'all doing? Stripper, been to lots of houses. Don't know if I've been to yours or not. Y'all guys got to give me a break. Just a simple man with simple dreams.
Simple dreams? What kind of dreams you got, boy? A cure for them bugs in your britches?
Man, I know y'all think I'm just a scumbag stripper, but I want to make a difference. I really do. So I got plans to help homeless strippers find their way.
Are you kidding me with this bullshit?
No, man. I got dreams. I want to help homeless strippers. See, I got this idea for a coffee house. All the funds gonna go to help homeless retired strippers. I'm gonna call it the Frat Dance Foundation. I wanna sell Lappuccinos.
You are a sick son of a bitch.
No. See? You gotta imagine it. Have a vision. Like this. Excuse me, ma'am. Would you like your Lappuccino with extra sugar? Just remember, 50 cents of your money's gonna go help strippers in need. I got dreams, man.
Fuck your coffee. Fuck your Lappuccinos, fuck your dreams. All I want to know is you want to be my friend or my enemy, Smooth. The choice is in your hand.
Okay, guys, come on, come on. Your 5 minutes is up. Come on, get out.
Come on,
the hell out.
We're almost there.
No, I said now. Get the hell out. I need to find out what this prick knows about the Tuscan Wrangler. Listen, come here, guys, real quick. I need you to call my brother. This is for some training. He's gonna help you guys get straightened out.
Training?
Call him. Just call him. I'm not done with you, Smooth.
I got dreams, man. Lappuccinos.
What?
Listen, baby. I owe you. You know I love you. And I owe you. I promise you I'll get you a trip to Jamaica one day. I promise you. Listen, how about this? When I get home tonight, I'm gonna cook you some flapjacks. Oh, yeah. Come on now, sweet dumpling. You know I love you. I'm gonna do that little thing with me. Listen, let me let you go. I just had some business come up. No, I ain't talking to no damn strippers. Let me let you go. Bye. Hey, Biggin. I need to talk to you for a minute.
Hell, what for?
I'm sorry for the way I treated you. I mean, I was a real jerk, and I don't do this very often, but I just wanted to apologize, and I just hope we're cool and you don't hate me and everything.
Nah, I don't hate you, Gary.
Are you sure? We cool?
Yeah, man, we're cool.
Hell yeah, Biggin. I knew you were all right. Let me tell you what you got there. Some green drops, some sugar treats, sweet berry ice. All this is on me.
Hey, how about I trade you?
Trade me for what? What's this? And does it cross your
mind that I may have? Hell yeah! Oh, no way! Woohoo! Neato Mosquito, thank you! Thank you! Oh, God dang it!
Baby, warm up the sheets, cause daddy's got a surprise. You ain't gonna believe this. We going to Jamaica. Woohoo! Yes! I love it. Thank you, Neato Mosquito. Thank you!
Don't be so scared, it's only me tonight.
Neato, are you sure you wanted to give your trip to Gary?
Yeah, they don't have biscuits in Jamaica. Loving your life.
Yes, I know we are a little bit confused. We're all twisted up like a Rubik's Cube. Scream, scream, shout, shout, don't you pout, pout, it's not raining today.
Hide from the
like what you're seeing, you need to come visit NeatoMosquitoMovie.com.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.